Just want to show everyone this gorgeous moth that I just happened to see a while ago. I'm going to be letting it go here in a second on my orange bush. But I want a few things. If you do happen to see a moth and you want it to live and want it to fly correctly, do not hold it by the wings because it's covered in scales. Those scales come off and it can no longer fly. So you can see I'm holding it very gently right here between my fingers.